Scott Ard would definitely be the number one pick, I reckon. He's obviously gone to Essendon, number one pick 8-9 years ago. So yeah, I reckon he'd be the standout. And then